headed down to Georgetown on a Thursday to play Syracuse in the Big East semifinals. You just saw him on Friday night. Is that a good thing or a bad thing to play a team so quickly again after it was a very close game?
I think the unique thing in the Big East is there are so many good teams that, you know, they're the type of teams you don't ever want to see once, let alone twice. But I think, you know, a great opportunity for us to come off that game. I know our girls walked away with some regrets walking off the field, some things they wish they did a little bit better. And I think this presents them with an opportunity to go out there and really fix some of those things and to put a great game going forward. And, I'm confident that we could play a better game against Syracuse. So we really would like to have that opportunity and to show a little bit of something different.